Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Yonkers Raceway here on Monday evening. It is February the 11th, 2019. I'm going to look at the 11th race from Yonkers, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5 for more selections for race courses around the world. The 11th race from Yonkers, it's a non-horse and nine pair mutual races or 100,000 lifetime. This is for 3, 4, and 5-year-old fillies and mares here, field of 8 pacers traveling 1 mile, purse $26,000. Top selection, I'm going to take the 5-horse Jay's Lady. I'm going to go 5-3-1-8 in the Superfexa. 5-3-1-8 Super. Top selection of 5-horse Jay's Lady. Nick Sir trains his 5-year-old mare by McArdy. Yannick Jingra gets in the sulky. The horse's most recent outing came last Monday here at Yonkers. And the non-horse bait pair mutual first at Yonkers in a little over a month. And the horse ran bad. Finished 5th by 2¾ lengths. Was with them early on in the front end, but then just hit the wall. Couldn't keep up at the end. Wasn't the day to win. But I think, second off the break, a little better conditions today. I think he'll run a lot better with the weather-wise. Before that, the horse ran a Dover on the 30th of January in a filly mare onwards of 6. The horse won by 3/4 of a length there. Sat back early, got the lead at the midpoint, and then he just took off clear in 155. It was a really good run there. And then before that, Dover on the 23rd of January, onwards of 6. The horse been second by neck, sat back early, got the lead at the midpoint, and then he got caught right at the wire. But he ran his heart out there. And then back here at Yonkers before then, in a non-winners of 8 pair mutual, the horse finished 5th by 6½ lengths. From the rail, set the pace, but then just hit the wall in the final quarter. Just couldn't keep up at the end. It wasn't the day to win again. And then again in the non-horse of 8 pair mutual Yonkers on opening day back in January, the horse won via dead heat. He had a really good turn of foot, and he won very nicely there. I like this horse a lot, so I'll take her as a top selection. So to recap my selections for the 11th from Yonkers, going to go with the 5-horse Jay's a Lady. Going to go 5-3-1-8 in the Superfecta. So good luck to all. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKit5. Good luck, everybody.